There's a tool that's been missing for Google My Business owners for quite a few years now. And I'm pleased to say this tool has just been released today. I was just doing some research on what tips I can give on a 13 Google My Business tips, and this one came up. And actually, because it's so new, I wanted to do a separate video to get it out there today. So what is this new tool? Well, it's one that all of us have been wanting for a long time. It's the ability to actually control the reviews that are given about your business. So we've all had it before where someone's given a bad review and it's not been a true reflection of what's happened. It's not even a customer. This is someone, perhaps a competitor, who's trying to bring your score down. So how do you report that violation? Well, in the past, there was all sorts of ways of going to Google, through Twitter, through Facebook, and you never really knew the status, and you never really knew whether or not that was ever going to be put down or removed. But today, you've now been given a tool by Google so you can report all those violations, and then you can see whether or not it's been accepted. You can see the status of each one of those reports. So I'm going to show you exactly how that tool works, where you can get it. In fact, the description down below will have a link straight to it. This is going to be a real game changer if you've got a genuine business and you want to have genuine reviews. So let's jump in.
So once you've clicked on the link down below, then you come to your area where you can manage your reviews. So depending on how many businesses you manage, you'll get a list of them here. So you need to just click on the correct business. I'm going to click on one here. And now you've got an opportunity to, now you've selected your business and you can go back to that if you've got the wrong business. You then can choose whether or not you want to confirm whether you've reported a review before. So check the status of a review that you've perhaps already reported or report a new one. So if you go for a new one, you can click that and continue and you'll see a list of the reviews that you may want to then report. But if it's a case of you had already reported a review, which we've done in this case, you may want to just see the status of it. So I'm going to go for that instead. And it will tell me now it's reviewed it and it doesn't have any issues. And so therefore there's no policy violation. But you've got direct way of now reporting and then following up on knowing the status of that report. You've never had this power before. And this is so much fairer because it now means that if you do genuinely get reports or reviews from people that need reporting, you've got more power in letting Google know about it and getting directly to someone to look at it, see if it's a violation. I mean, if I wanted to report this again, I can click continue. And then it says review report, but not removed. And it's going to review it again for me. And then you can manage another review and so on. And you can go back to certain elements of this. So go back to the status again and see what it is. You can view to see what it looks like on maps. Or you can go back again to confirm whether or not that's what you wanted to do. In fact, you can keep going backwards and forwards, up and down through this process until you find the review that you're after, and then you can report it. So why is this helpful? Well, because up to now, Google's never given us this ability to have a bit more control as managers of our business. Why is it also helpful? Because it helps you know whether or not they've actually taken the violation seriously or not. It means then the reviews will be a little bit more believable if you know that rather than being used as a tool or a weapon against another business, these are genuine customers with genuine reviews, which is what all genuine customers and all genuine businesses want, is reviews that are believable and that are trustworthy. So I thought I wanted to get this out to you as soon as I could, because this is a really important tool that you're going to find helpful. But of course, there are a few other things you can do. Reviews, you can increase your reviews, and you can also just recognize that having a bad review isn't the end of the world. So these videos here will help you see the purpose of that.